Hello. Let's do some way hold up here. I'm getting let's look at the properties on my mic here and see if I can't get it a little better for y'all this morning. I don't want to overpower you, but I want to give you a little better sound. Now we are here, back here on the Indiana farming map for episode 2. Do you know this ain't the proper thing to seed? We're going to go over here to field number 2 and we're going to so you see there's a nice little crop of barley. And yeah, this ain't the traditional kind of thing you'd use to seed barley, but it's what we got and it's what we're going to use. There seems to be some confusion. People think I do YouTube and Twitch just to get stuff, and I don't. I do it something to pass my time. And I was a truck driver for 19 years, and when I had that career, I had to end because of a head injury. I had a lot of time on my hands. I don't have a whole lot to do, so I figured if I'm going to play this stuff, which I like to play, I'd share it with some other people. Actually really digging this Oliver tractor. Old school American stuff is hard to find, especially for 17. Yeah, there's a deer crossing sign. That doesn't mean the deer will necessarily cross there. Have to seed this field in barley a little different than what we did for field number 1 yesterday. Gonna have to make a couple rounds, and then we're gonna have to Yep, we think we'll seed this field, try to finish up on that one, maybe take a load of corn on in to sell it. Well, back to the seed bin we gotta go. Can't wait to find some more American mods out for this. I know with everything it does, it just takes time for the modding community to catch up. I know a lot of good modders from 13 don't even mod anymore because some drama, and then we've got some modders that think they need to be paid for their mods, and I can't mod at all. I've tried. It just doesn't work for me. This field didn't take us quite as long. And here we are on the last pass of field number two that we putting in Burley. Wait, the seat usage is. Well, I hope we will Burley make it. Nah. And yep, you guys do see a new toy. We have us a small American style grain truck. I looked around and this is the one I found that I liked the best. That I didn't already try when it first came out, you know. Well, for shiggles, we're going to go. I know this Oliver's only about a 108 horsepower tractor, but if I could figure out how to take the wings off this, it'd be about the perfect cultivator, or a chisel plow is what we call them here in Texas, but let's request our driver over here. Send the driver home, and then I've made an executive decision. We're going to sell that. We're going to sell that, and we're going to sell this. I think we can probably upgrade to a bigger harvester. Sometimes you got to make those executive decisions. Sell that. And we're going to hire, go ahead and let's go check and see where the corn price is the best at. Wilson's. Okay. So we go here. Ah, I see right where we need to go. So here's Wilson Station here. And there we got the icon to unload. Not a bad interior. Good brakes on it. It'll stop right on a dime. Park right there. I've been talking to this fella down here at the dealership. Has found us a used 9770 STS for 33,000, which I think we're gonna pull the trigger on and buy that. Thought about leasing, not so much. Top of the line header, I guess. And I think we're going to upgrade to an auger wagon, which there's a good one by John Deere right there. I think this will make our harvest go a little bit faster, which may be a good thing. It goes faster, you use less fuel, and newer machine. Well, it's not the newest machine, but it's new enough. get up here and pick up our little grain cart. Well, let's go ahead and get to start to harvest it on this. we're going to make this round, and we're going to call the episode for today. You know, please comment, thumbs up or thumbs down, and subscribe if you like what you saw, and if you want some more. May not be the most talkative YouTuber, but some days I will be. Little in cab view for a change. Oh, man. That's what we're going to call it for today. Well, I wish my headers on the John Deere I drove came up that quick. And this is Texas Long Haul saying thanks for watching and come back again. We'll see you later.